as a second officer approached from the opposite direction, she saw the exchange of gunfire going on. She exited her vehicle. The subject then turned on her, started shooting rounds toward her. She returned fire. She was shot in the foot, and the subject is deceased.